God took care of Ruth and Naomi, so I know he'll take care of me and my homie.
Welcome everybody to the Jay Sadie Variety Show, and praise the Lord.
Howdy everybody, I'm Jay Sadie Gray, and my sister is Lenny, and she's here with me. Isn't that right, Lenny?
That's right, Sadie.
Well, today we're talking about God restoring the years. But first, we have a song by Kevin LaFar and One Sound singing, I Will Restore.
So you made some mistakes that you wish you could take back. Yesterday's gone, but it's hard to move on. When you live with regret, you can't seem to forget. And it plays like a song that won't end in your head. You're not what you did, no, you're not what you've done. You're my son, there's more to come. You're not what you did, no, that's not who you are. You're my daughter, and I am your God. I will even give you back the years that your sin stole from you. I will restore, yes, I will restore. I will even give you back the years that your sin stole from you. I will restore, yes, I will restore.
Restoration, and it's in Joel, the 2nd chapter, and the 25th verse. And I will restore to you the years that the locust hath eaten, the cankerworm, and the caterpillar, and the palmer worm, and my great army, which I sent among you. God restored Israel after the Egyptian bondage, and he'll restore them again after our Savior's second coming. He's not a respecter of person. He will do that for us if we'll follow him. Sin stole a lot of our years, but God loves us, and he wants the best for us. He even says that in 3 John 2, King James Version. Beloved, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul prospereth. That's the best wish ever for anybody, and our Savior wants that for us. You know, he leads two widows who were all alone across the desert land to their ultimate place of a restored soul, health, and prosperity. One was a Jew, and one was a Gentile. He has no respecter person. He restores even if, quote, a cankerworm, unquote, destroys. You know, cankerworms eat all the buds and foliages off the trees, and they could eventually kill that tree. You may think that your life is totally stripped of anything good, but it's not. Just turn to Jesus and accept him as your Savior. Just pray this prayer with me. Dear Heavenly Father, please forgive me of my sins. I believe Jesus is your Son, and that he died on the cross and rose from the dead. Please restore my years so that I can dedicate them to you. In Jesus' name, amen. Now listen, if you prayed that prayer and you believe it in your heart, you're saved, praise the Lord. And Lenny and I recommend that you read your Bible daily. It'll help you grow in your faith. Isn't that right, Lenny?
That's right, Sadie.
Well, it's song time on the program again. Here are the Winans singing Restoration.
My prayer today, yeah.
Restore to me
the joy.
Restore to me the joy.
Restoration has finally come. Been restored back to my place in God. Restoration has finally come. Been restored back to my place in God. What would I know about being restored if I never lost my place? What would I know about his mercy if I had gotten out of grace? Restoration,
restoration
has finally
come.
Been restored,
been restored back to my place in God.
Oh, restoration,
restoration
finally
come.
Been restored.
Regular listeners know she's our favorite poet, and this one is titled Restoration. I believe in the gospel of grace, by faith and by faith alone. I believe only through Jesus' blood the sins of mankind are atoned. I believe grace cleanses the effects of evil and sin. I believe Jesus, our very souls, died so them he could win. I believe grace pardons the guilty and shamed face. I believe Jesus upon himself took the brunt of our disgrace. I believe grace heals the hurt, the pain, the ache. I believe Jesus, our hearts can soften, reform, and remake. I believe grace gives rest to the depressed and friendless. I believe Jesus came to save all who are lonely and hopeless. I believe in the gospel of grace by faith and nothing more. I believe God's gift of grace redeems, heals, and restores. Oh, that's good. Well, Lenny's pointing to the clock, so it's about time to go. And we thank you very much for listening. And we have you in our prayers. And by the way, if you have a prayer request, just private message us on Facebook at J. Sadie Gray, G-R-A-Y, or on our website, jsadiegray.com. You know, if you want to call our flagship station, WKXV, at 865-558-0900, then just leave your prayer request. They have a prayer team, and they pray for you over the air. Well, we're going to leave you now with James Moss singing Restored. And have a blessed week.
I'm restored, and I've been rewarded. I'm redeemed from guilt and shame. Never rejected, just reconnected. Now I'm exalted, because I know his name. Thank you for my storm. I'm restored, and I've been rewarded. I'm redeemed from guilt and shame. Never rejected, just reconnected. Now I'm exalted, because I know his name.
I like this part right here. It's all over. You gotta believe it. Believe it. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I'm restored, and I've been rewarded. I'm redeemed from guilt and shame. Never rejected, just reconnected. And now I'm exalted, because I know his name. Come on, take it up. I've been redeemed. There's no more guilt and shame. Never. You never. Thank you for keeping me close. You told me that you did it because. Now if you believe it, say it's done. Oh, I believe it in my heart. The struggle.
On behalf of Lenny and myself, J. Sadie Gray, let's pray that soon the sun will reign. God bless you all in Jesus' name.